What's up, everybody? Typical Gamer with your daily GTA 5 mod live streams and more. And today I have the Master Chief mod for you, the Halo mod. There's gonna be a bunch of weapons from Halo, and then Master Chief, of course. And Master Chief's gonna be fighting off against some aliens. It's gonna be super, really awesome. But before we get started, I want to say two things. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Link will be in the description below. And second of all, let's try to get this video to 15,000 likes. Let's see if we can smash some like goals. And I think it's very possible for an awesome mod like this. So what happened is that apparently a UFO has landed in San Andreas here. So we're going to have to go switch into our Master Chief uniform here, our suits, because Franklin is actually Master Chief. We actually got this vehicle. Kind of looks like Master Chief's armor. And we're headed over to the facility now to switch into our gear. I looked at the other screen real quick, and then my car flew. That was pretty awesome. Okay, so we're headed over there now. We got to switch into the suit, and we got to get loaded up with all our weapons as well. We're going to be fighting some aliens. It's going to be super awesome. We might be able to man an alien UFO as well as take down some UFOs too. So I'm going to go through everything involved. It's going to be super, super awesome. A bit of a storyline here. So be sure to stay tuned and get ready for this awesomeness. How is everybody doing in chat? I hope you're having an awesome day. We're closing in on the base over here that we have to get to switch into our Master Chief outfit, uniform, suit, whatever you want to call it. And I actually customized it myself to have its own sort of flair to it, because this is using the Iron Man mod, and you're going to see what I'm talking about. It's going to be pretty sweet. All right, let's get back over here. We got to climb to the roof. We gotta find the ladder to the roof. Where's the ladder to the roof? And then we can get changed into the outfit. Into the... Oh, here it is. Okay, sweet. We don't even need to park somewhere. It's urgent. We need to go. Happy 4th of July to all my American friends. I hope you're having an awesome day spending it with those you love. And, yeah. I hope it's a freaking awesome day. I'm actually catching a flight right after this to LA. So, it's gonna be like the tightest time to flight ratio I've ever done. It's gonna be pretty insane. So here's hoping. If you want to follow my adventures, be sure to follow me on Snapchat. My Snapchat is typical snaps. And let's go over here. Let's get to this roof over here. Let's get changed into our Master Chief suit. You guys ready for it? Here we go. Boom and boom. As you can see, it looks awesome. It 10 out of 10. I believe this is the Master Chief model from Halo 4. So it's not the Halo 5 one, but that doesn't matter. As you can see in the bottom right corner, I actually put it there. I did that myself, actually. So I feel pretty happy about it. I put Master Chief in the corner, so it looks pretty cool. He's got some machine guns. He's got all that. And if you go first person, he's got his visor here, which looks pretty much how Master Chief would be looking out. We got a new sponsor, Kirk Quam. Thank you very much for sponsoring, my friend, and welcome to the TG Elite. Truly appreciate your support. If you want to sponsor, head over to gaming.youtube.com/typicalgamer. On the right hand side, you'll see a dollar sign that says sponsor. Click on that, follow the instructions, and you're on your road to sponsoring. So, as you can see here, his armor's a bit damaged on the right hand side, and he has the everything that you would expect Master Chief to have. It looks freaking amazing. It looks freaking awesome. And then, of course, we have the Iron Man stuff. So he has that. I'm not going to be using that. So you can shoot rockets and all that. Hand repulsor beams, I know. Whoa, look at Master Chief, you have changed. Oh, your hand goes all wonky. That's messed up. So he has all that. I'm not going to be using that, like I said. This isn't Master Chief. Master Chief doesn't do that. I'm not going to be using the jetpack either. Even though that looks super cool and it looks like he would do that. But I'm not going to be doing that. So let's get out. Let's get off over here. Boom. And let's press insert, which actually resets it so that I don't have any of that stuff on me anymore. Now, I'm going to have to go ahead and give myself all the weapons. So I'm going to get all weapons. And let's make it noon and extra sunny as well. Because you know me, I'm a fan of making it really, really nice outside. I think it looks super cool. I think it looks super awesome and super fresh. So we're going to make it extra sunny and noon. So over here we have a bunch of UNSC weapons. It's from the UNSC weapon pack. The Master Chief outfit and the UNSC weapon pack will be linked in the description below if you want to check out those mods. What is that over there? Do you guys see that? What the flip? I did not know that. Okay, I honestly do not know why UFO's there. 100%. I think it might be one of the mods I installed, but I don't think it should be appearing there. But we're going to figure this out. Don't worry, guys. All right? So, from the UN... Oh, shoot. No! It crashed! All right, we're not going first person anymore with this-ish, boys. We're not messing with the first person. Oh. The struggle is real. I'm trying to figure it out on... As you can see, the game has crashed. Okay, I'm going to load it up real quick. Got to get back to what we were doing, though. Let's hit retry. Let's get it back to going over here. We got to make sure it's legit. Too legit to quit. All right. And okay, we're loading this back up. See, I'm going to explain something with mods that a lot of you might not know. And probably why a lot of people don't do them. One, they take a long time to set up. They truly take sometimes hours. This one took me a few hours. And then again, thumbnail, all that. And then two, they crash a lot. They crash a lot. If you've watched enough live streams, you'll know the game crashes quite a bit. That's nothing to do with me. It's just that, you know, these mods are made by people and they're not supported by Rockstar at all. Let's just get that straight. And when you got people making mods for a game that they didn't create, they sort of don't know some of the things that would crash it. There's some memory leaks sometimes, all that. So that's how it crashes. Just letting you guys know. Not my PC or anything, probably. I mean, that could be a factor, but that's not that in this case. Apparently, it's if you go first person, it messes it up. All right. So what we're going to do is either we could do it two ways. I think we're going to do this first. I'm going to show you guys, because I showed you a suit already. So I'm going to go over here. Let's go noon, extra sunny, of course. I need a mod. Someone needs some. If someone wants to make me a mod that makes it instantly noon and extra sunny, you'd be a lifesaver. But we're going to go ahead and weapons. We're going to remove all weapons. We're going to get all weapons. And I'm going to show you which weapons the pack comes with. Just because in first person it looks a lot better if, like, Franklin's holding it and not, like, Master Chief, who's, like, suit blocks half the vision and all that. So we're going to go through the first weapon here. Is the we got the DMR? No, I think we got the assault rifle first. We're gonna go to the advanced rifle. Boom! There we go. The assault rifle you know and love from all of the Halo games that Master Chief uses. Pretty much you're given this gun by default, like all the time. Look at this thing. It looks pretty damn sweet, doesn't it? And then I think you can add some small attachments to it. This one actually probably not. I'm just looking at my little chart here that has everything I need to know about everything here. Like, if we add an extended clip, you don't even see that. Flashlight, it goes to the side, but it's not really, see, it's not made for it. Scope, see, it's also not made for it. But let's go first person on this. Let's see. There we go. As you can see, it is a rifle from the game. It doesn't have the sound. The mod actually comes with the sounds, but I think the mod is from, like, last year. So it actually doesn't have, like, the updated, way to install it, because it just crashes when I do it. So look at this reload animation. Look at that. How cool is that? I actually, when I went to Infinity Ward, we talked to, like, the weapons people who do the weapons for the games, and it was cool seeing how they actually do this stuff and how they have to refine it and all that. Super, super cool. So this is one of the guns. This is the normal assault rifle. Now we're gonna go with the DMR, of course, a favorite amongst many people, especially among the competitive scene. Look at the DMR, boys. And this is gonna be, I can't really show you first person because it's a scoped in weapon, but it is definitely the DMR. And this DMR has the magazine and the scope to it. So those are the two additions you can put on it. And it's definitely, it's a DMR, baby. I guess we could go, like, into Rockstar Editor later and look at it, but that's pretty much the DMR right there. Again, if you play Halo, you know what this is. Next up, we have the light rifle, which is going to be under the railgun. You guys recognize this. This is a Covenant weapon, I believe, right? Boom. Let's go first person on it. Look at this thing. It looks so good. They did a great job importing these. I don't remember if the sights is supposed to float. I think it might. I'm not sure, but it looks pretty cool. So there's that. And then we got two more weapons here. So we got the pistol here, which is just, of course, the pistol from Halo. It's supposed to make the noise, but...
Pew, 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 pew.
Just believe that it makes a noise, okay? Anyway, this is one of the guns. Y'all love the pistol, I know it. And then we got the last one here, which is probably the coolest looking one, which is the heavy sniper. Look at this thing. If you're all about competitive seated Halo, you'll know this gun right here. Jeez. I was never that good with the sniper in Halo, to be 100% honest. I left that up to other people. I'm more better with the I'm better with the DMR and all that. But this is super cool. And this is all of the equipment that Master Chief is going to have to kick some alien butt, basically. Look at that. I wish I could go... Oh, wow. I forgot you can go in first person. Oh, I can do it with the marksman rifle as well. Let's reload it. Look at that. 360 no-scope. That's really cool. Okay. Let's go back to the marksman rifle, which is the DMR. There you go. Look at the DMR. Get him. Get him. Slay. Slay. Alrighty. So we're getting back to our spot on the map where we were chilling before. Whoa, whoa, whoa. My mini-map was, like, lagging around. That was weird. Alright. Here we go. Wow, I just heard someone yell. That was weird. Alright. So we have the weapons we need. Let's go ahead and load our Master Chief outfit over here. And let's press insert, even though it looks super cool in that thing. Even though we can lift stuff and throw stuff. Let's go ahead and get our weapons. And then real quick, let me just hit this button over here. Object spooter. And boom. Load placements. That should do it. I think we're gonna see a black screen for a second. But, oh, no. Oh. Damn it. Well, I was supposed to drive here, but as you can see, someone's getting their butt launched into a UFO over here. Come back. We miss you. Alright, this is the UFO we were supposed to investigate, boys. Oh my gosh, the monkeys! Hey! Are you some alien-ass monkeys? Literally, alien-ass. Come here. Come here right now. Damn it, stupid monkeys. I can't hit them. That's it. You gotta take down these alien monkey scum. We have some police on us. Alright. See, he looks pretty freaking sweet with the guns, doesn't he? We got this one, the DMR, of course. They kind of glitch into a suit, but when he's shooting, it looks dope. And then, of course, we got this one here. Alright, so let's go ahead and investigate into this base over here. But before we do that, let's get a like spike, guys. If you don't know what like spike is, count down from 3. We go 3, 2, 1, yell like spike. Throw a thumbs up in the air. Press that like button on YouTube. Press the share button. Comment hashtag like spike in chat. It's a good way to support the video. Good way to have some fun. And good way to see my likes again in a short period of time, guys. So get ready for it. Like spike in 3, 2, 1, like spike. Boom, baby. All right, so this is the UFO. Before the cops come in here, let's see what happens if we go into this ring. Oh. Oh. My. Gosh. What on earth are they doing? Aliens? Can you see me? Am I invisible to them? What are you guys doing to them? What are you guys doing to them? They are not taking bullets. That's it. How about if we... Put the human down! Jeez, these are like next level aliens. You know what? I'm putting you down the chute, bro.
Oh man.
Yep, you're going down the chute. This is Sparta.
This is Sparta.
Oh shit.
This is Sparta.
Damn it. Come on, let me kick you. Oh shoot. Well, we got one down. All of you down the hatch, please. Come on.
Internet shit right there. Yeah, well, fuck you too.
Alrighty. Wow, dude, they do not get... Oh, shoot.
Fuck it, crazy.
Holy shoot. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna fall into this pit. I do not want to fall into the pit. Let's push this guy down, though.
Internet shit right
there. Holy shoot. Alright, you two. Get in the pit.
Piece of shit.
Holy shoot.
Holster it.
That guy does not sound like he had a good time falling down that pit. Where are you going? Ow. Go this way.
Crazy!
No? Okay.
You little fuck.
Oh, okay. Whoa, calm down with the language, sir. I'm just trying to do my job.
That's just wrong!
No, it's not that wrong. Get your butt over there. Stop glitching on the table.
Oh, crazy. I got one too.
Okay, we're gonna have to ram him hard.
Get fisted.
Alright, we're gonna run into him real hard. You guys ready for it? And charge!
That's just
oh
wrong.
Shoot. Okay, wait. And shoulder butt! There. Sir, we've saved you!
Piece
Put it
shit.
Away.
I think you'll be okay. You just go live your life. I wanna show you guys this thing at night though. And it seems like these guys are probably pissed off that I came here. But look how cool this thing is at night. Oh my gosh.
Damn.
Look at this thing.
You little fuck.
That is so cool. Look at the table glowing and stuff. That is so freaking awesome. You could see like a sci-fi sort of home MTV crib sort of thing going on if you could take parts of this and like put it into a home. But we can go down here. But before we go down here, you know what? Screw it. We're going to jump down here. All right. And oh no, no, I'm scared. I didn't make a successful jump. Let's see quickly what other times. I guess the brighter the day, the less glowy stuff is. Let's go ahead and jump in this. Oh my gosh, that's the UFO. All right, that makes sense. I heard a plane. Oh wow, that was a plane right there. All right, where was this? All right, it's over there. Oh, I see the UFO there and there. I just want to show you guys the UFO at night because it looks a lot different. Let's go right onto the spot over here. There we go. We got our Halo jump and our Master Chief. Oh! What the hell? The aliens waited for me! Alright, these aliens cannot die, but look at this. That looks super cool. With the light and everything. Oh, look, it doesn't change anything in here. Alright, let's make it noon. Extra sunny. So that's all the Master Chief cop outfits, the UNSC weapons, and now I can show you guys. I have the personal UFO, and then we're gonna have to fight the UFO invasion off. So what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna hop out of here. Whee! Alrighty. Look at that. You can see jets just flying by like nobody's business. We can actually fight some crime if we wanted to. As Master Chief. Wouldn't be a bad idea. Master Chief seems like a good guy, you know? Master Chief does seem like a good guy. I want to test something real quick, though. I want to see if one of the mods I installed works. And to do that, we're going to have to get a wanted level of 3 stars. You guys with me on this one? Alright, pretend these guys are all aliens. Don't worry about it. You are not using a UNSC registered weapon, sir. Let me just make sure that God mode is on. Alright, perfect. Reload that clip. Come on, Master Chief. We need those wanted stars. Where the cops at? Where the cops at? Where the cops at? Where the cops at? There we go. There's some cops. We just need to kill like one to get 3 stars, I think. There we go. Got 3 stars. Then we just gotta fend them off. Just so you know, the cops are in affiliation with the aliens that are invading Los Santos. Just for your information. I can see how you may think that, like, I'm evil by taking out these cops, but there's kidnapping process. Damn it. Alright, doesn't seem to have worked. The helicopters were supposed to be UFOs. Just want to throw that out there. But it's okay, because we have actual UFOs. These guys are disguised as humans. They're actually aliens, don't worry. Yeah, okay. Well, that one didn't work. How on earth am I missing that? Come on. There we go. Alrighty, let's get out of here. Jeez, that guy got wrecked. I feel like we should have super speed. Aren't they? They're like faster and way stronger than normal humans. Spartans. There we go. There we go. Now we look more true to life. No, I am not jumping up that. Okay. Alrighty, so we're gonna go ahead and we need to get to safety here. Let's go ahead and crack this window open. We need to find some shelter. We have 4 stars right now. Alright, I know where to go. We gotta go to the underground. Fuzz, we can just go through here if we wanted to. What are they shooting at? Are they shooting at each other? I guess the real police are fighting the alien police. We don't know who to trust anymore.
Fuck.
Let's get out of here. I don't think we'll encounter anybody down here. I don't think. Holy shoot, my legs. Ah, oh, my spleen. I'm holding my spleen. Alright, let's get out of here. We can call in a secret drop of our vehicle to get over here, so... well, we should be fine down here. Ooh, that power line does not look to be in good shape. Alright, let's go ahead and get our vehicle real quick. Let's head over to Super. Let's go and get the Pfister. Pfister. Change this color to, we need to go matte green over here. There we go. It's literally just called matte green. I mean, forest green actually probably looks more true to what, no. Ah, whatever. Okay. Now we need to get out of here, which may be a problem. I don't know how to get out of here very quickly. Besides getting literally pounded by Fuzz. Come on, I know you have bad handling, cart, but like, we need to get out of here. I wish the Warthog was in this game. Or like a Banshee or something like that. I wish somebody modded those in the game already, but you know, beggars can't be choosers, right? Let's see if we can find our way out of here, and then we'll get into a UFO. The government has let me know that they've commandeered a alien UFO for my use. Let's get on out of here first, though. I think this is probably the fastest way I'm gonna take. All right, here we go, finding our way out. Driving through the frickin' sewers in her Pfister. It's pronounced Pfister, I'm pretty sure. Just for those of you who are wondering about the pronunciation of the word. This is the best mod ever. Dude, it's up there. It's definitely up there in frickin' quality. I'm gunning it right now. Oh no. Oh, that's a corner. Oh boy. I think I made this car look pretty true to life. Insurgent. Insurgent, yeah, I agree. Who thinks I should use this car or the Insurgent? Let me know in chat, guys. I'm just gonna drive on the walls, screw it. Alright, and... get it, Master Chief! Ow, my legs. It's raining, look, redemption. Alrighty. Well, we can actually spawn the, I mean, what would work? With the, I'm just trying to see. I think you guys are correct. The Insurgent probably does look the closest to it. Yeah, this looks the closest to a Warthog. Let's just be honest with ourselves. Bust through the gates. It definitely does. You guys are right. I'm sorry if I ever doubted you. I don't think I did, but... That looks so cool, doesn't it? Be sure to send me your favorite screenshots, guys. Twitter.com/typicalgamer. And I retweet my favorite ones. So be sure to send them off to me. Let's see if this helicopter can take off. Oh, no, definitely can't. Okay. We're probably going to need this car for later, to be 100% honest. So what we're going to do now... Let's get these, let's call in a favor from one of our buddies and get these police off of us. So what we're gonna do over here is, we're gonna go ahead and hit F11. Boom. So, enable UFO, true. Can we call the UFO? Yes, we can. So let's enable it. And why is it raining? I hate when it rains. There we go. The thing about enabling extra sunny is that it adds clouds to your game. I don't like the clouds either, but you gotta have a compromise, you know? So let's go ahead. Alrighty. Wherever that was. Let's go ahead and hit that, and let's go ahead and call the UFO that they got for us. Alright, as you can see, there's a UFO spiraling above us now, and we can press E to enter and get phased in. Let's just get a perspective over here. Look at that. So we actually got one of their technologies here. With the research that we did aboard that one alien UFO, they were able to commandeer it, and I'm now able to control it. So, oh shit! Oh god! All right, we're good. And what we're also gonna do is we're gonna try to do this. Let's see if this works. Here's hoping it works. We're gonna create a Master Chief ally. This one's gonna be a bit modified version of me. Yeah, this one flies. Alrighty. He's gonna be here to kick some ass with me. Right? Right, Master Chief number two? Hey, get your ass over here! Alright. Let's hop in this UFO. Phase me in. Alright. See, we're in the UFO. We're legit in the UFO. Y'all thought I was joking, didn't you? We can blow things up like that. Oh my gosh, things are flying. Alright, we're not going to use it on civilians, but I'm just trying to show you right now what this thing can do. So spacebar does like a mega nuke. E phases me out. Damn it. Let's go ahead and call that thing back. I have used this mod before, so some of you may be familiar with it. We can actually go take down those... How far are those criminals? Look, we're going to go over here. We're going to show them what's boss. We're going to show them what's up, boys. That's why you don't mess with Master Chief, alright? He has now commandeered alien technology. If that doesn't scare the shit out of you as a criminal, I don't know what would. Come on. Where are these cars at? Oh, they're coming up right here. Are they right down there? They're starting to make their way towards Blaine County. I'm guessing that's where they're trying to sell the vehicles. But they're definitely not going to make it that far. Because I have a freaking UFO. Oh, I can go first person then. I forgot. Oh, look at that. Shoot little blaster rays at them. Well, they don't die right away. Look at them. Look, these are the supercars that are trying to get away. How are you not dead? Here, we're gonna get this guy. There we go. Oh, look at that car still flying. How are you, some of you still alive? There we go, all criminals busted. Let's see what other buttons we have here. I believe we have a couple of different modes on this thing. It's like, you know, getting into a new car and not knowing some of the functionality on it. There we go, abduction mode, see? You suck up some cars and stuff like that. What else is there? I think that's about it, probably. Oh, you can change the view you have. I believe there's a way to... See, I don't recall, but there's definitely a way to shoot a different sort of beam, I think. Oh, look. Sorry, car. That was kind of mean of me. Oh, speed fast, speed normal. I forgot about that. So that's fast, that's normal. I think you might be... Oh, I think I did something. Let's change our thing. I think if we hit one, no. I'm not sure, but I think you can get a second sort of blast. I actually might be wrong. Expensive robbery? Don't worry, I got this, fam. Where are they at? Is that the car? Whether or not that was the car, it's now destroyed. So, there's that. Okay, so then we have the spaceship here that we have commandeered. We're able to use it now in our adventures against the aliens. Let's park this thing on top of Maze Bank Tower. This thing, I believe, can take some damage, but it eventually does go down. Let's park this thing right over. Okay, wait. There we go, speed normal, there we go. Alright, phase me out of here. Boom, alright. I parked my my spacecraft. Why does he walk like that? We gotta fix his walking, don't we? Player options. If you guys didn't watch yesterday, I actually did the Mortal Kombat X Scorpion mod. Really cool, go check it out. You would have known if I uploaded that if you subscribed, so be sure to hit subscribe if you haven't already. But let's go ahead and get movement styles. Let's just get a generic male. There we go. That looks way better, I think. Is there like a military walk? Tennis, there's tennis. Prison guard. Oh, why does he hold his gun like that? That's really weird. Assault rifle crouched? That looks cool the way he holds it, I'll be honest, but... Lester's cane? Ah, look at me, I am Master Chief. I don't know what's wrong. Crouched? I want to crouch, let me crouch. So mean that... Bucket? That looks so weird. Mop? Oh, that looks sick! I'm gonna start using that. How dope does that look? Like, just hold the gun down like that, and then start going at it. Or even that looks dope. And then you could actually go to that. How sweet is that? That's so cool. I gotta start exploring more with this this mod menu. It's actually really super useful. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. That's good. Leaf blower. Eat it. Let's just see what these do real quick. Let's switch this though from leaf blower. Let's go ahead and go to default. And then movement styles, let's go with, is there military? Oh, you can do like injured. How cool is that? You can like walk a little gimpy. Or you can do the hiking one. But we're gonna go with, oh look, an alien walk. Oh, that's like the sound, I think. Do a gangster? A gangster Master Chief, huh? Alright, screw it. Is this what I came for? This is what I came for. Wow! Alright, so now we're gonna fight off versus some alien invaders, guys. You guys ready for it? Master Chief has his arsenal. He's got his assault rifle. He's got his DMR. Oh, he looks weird holding it now. He's got a sniper. Oh, the sniper looks sort of... It's more a shot now. Just looks weird. So I kind of messed it up. But it's all right. Don't worry about it. We're going to go ahead and get some... What is the thing to do it? It's Control X. Boom. UFO invasion. There's 23 UFOs coming at us. Oh my goodness. Master Chief, we have our work cut out for us. Phase in, phase in! Oh gosh! I'm stuck! Oh no, I think I'm stuck. I can't even do anything. I think I got into the wrong one. Oh no. Oh gosh, it's crushing me. It's really loud. It hurts my ears. Get out of here, Master Chief! There's too many of them! We did not expect this! We need to get out of here. We need to get to higher ground. They seem to be killing themselves. Or the army seems to be helping, I'm not sure. Let's get out of here. There's too many UFOs for me to mess with right now. Oh my gosh! No, sir! Master Chief, get up! Master Chief! Dude, my game is lagging so bad. Look how laggy it is. Oh my gosh, the frame rate has dropped to zero. This frame rate has dropped to zero. I can't even hit anything. Alright, we gotta turn that off. Ow, dude. That will crash your game. Maybe we should start off by spawning like, just like a normal amount of UFOs. My ears are not working anymore. My bad. Let's just put the default stuff over here. Default. His arms are all messed up now still. What happened to our assistant? Our freaking assistant's gone. He's MIA. He's freaking MIA. That was not what you were expecting. Dude, it got a little crazy there. Not gonna lie. At least we can see Master Chief, like, lift up cars and throw it at aliens. His suit should allow him to do that, let's be honest. Master Chief's got your back! That's my UFO, right? I'm so confused what happened to my UFO in like the midst of that battle. Let's see if I can mess with one UFO at a time here. Alrighty. That UFO is still hella loud. We're gonna go ahead and use our jetpack for a second here. Because this UFO does not give a shit. And we're gonna get something dropped into us here. Oh, that is not proper lore status over here. Alright, let's see if we can get a vehicle spawn. Let's see if we can get that pickup. Let's see if we could. I think the UFO may be gone now. Oh, the UFO's just chilling. He was just chilling. Alright, we're gonna spawn one UFO, but we're gonna be ready for it. You ready for this? Oh, livestream's lagging. Give me a sec, boys. Alright, I think that should be better. Oh, no, maybe. Give me 2 minutes, guys, to fix this. There we go. I think it's better now, boys. Alrighty, let's try with one UFO. Let's see what happens here. Oh. Maybe. There. Alright. Oh, shoot. No. It's at a bad spot in my peripheral vision. Oh, here we go. Alright, time to give it hell, boys. I don't think it's working really well. Let's get some weapons off this thing. Oh, maybe I took it down. No, I didn't. Let's get our weaponry on it. Die, alien scum! Sh- Jeez, it's abducting people and stuff. We gotta take it down. Did I take it down? Nope. Dude, it's literally sucking up cars. Come on. Come on. Wait, which one is it? Is it gone? It died! Boys, it crashed! We did it! It's only one of the UFOs. Hey! You're probably a UFO, aren't you? I don't think they were... I don't think they had any UFO properties to them. Let's go ahead and take our UFO, though. Aliens have taken over Fort Zancudo as well. We gotta deal with this, guys. We're Master Frickin' Chief. You know, if there's anything we have to... Oh, fuzz. Oh, fuzz. Oh, no. Don't lie down. Don't lie down. Oh, wow. What a landing. That was not the landing I was expecting. I've messed up his hand properties somehow. I don't know how I did that. I think it's messed up for, like, all his guns, too, now. I don't know how I did that. It's really odd. Because I really don't know how I did that. Oh, what's that? Oh my gosh. It's like a flash from a UFO bomb. Die, alien scum! We should just have, like, Master Chief and Master Chief ride along. This gun looks so cool. This whole Master Chief Halo mod is just so well done. I'm super impressed, to be 100% honest. Well, we're gonna try out some freaking epic alien stuff. Give me 1 second here as I take out these cops. Alright, let's call off these cops. Alright, I wanna do something special. We're gonna go ahead and spawn a UFO. I believe if we're near Fort Zancudo, we call a different UFO. Let's actually go there. You can actually change some of the properties of the UFO, which is really neat. Let's go over here, and I believe if we... Oh, you guys see that? Look at this UFO. The D UFO. I don't think I've ever showed you guys this one. Look at this one. Oh, shoot, I'm stuck on something. There we go. Look at this. I've actually never driven this one. How cool is this thing? Does it have different attacks? I don't think it does. How freaking cool is this UFO? Can we land it? Oh no, take off abduction mode. Dude, that is super cool. Look at this thing. I was always curious if there's something else to the whole UFO thing in GTA 5. I was curious if there's like an extra Easter egg or something like that. Or maybe their Rockstar was trying to mess around. Like, I think there's something else. Personally, I think there's something else. Let's go ahead and force it to be extra sunny. Even though it's sunny. I think this UFO is better than the other UFO. For those of you asking about real life mod, it's coming back. Don't worry. In the next week or two. Don't worry. It should be the next week or two. I don't want to say it will be the next week or two and then it's not. I feel like that would be unfair. Oh gosh, land! Alright, that didn't work. Alright, so this UFO is pretty sweet. I think you can go first person in as well. Like, an actual first person. I don't know how. This is a cool first person too of it, though. Alright, we're gonna head over to... Let's hit F11 here. Let's, change game keyboard. Cannon EMP. EMP, there we go. Oh my gosh, I've never seen that before. That is so cool. Oh shit, let me back in. Does this one have it too? No, this one does not have an EMP. You can abduct things. But does not have an EMP. Okay, let's get to the other one. Did we leave it in abduction mode? No, it stops. Okay. Let's get to this one and then let's see if we can, let's see if it has anything else we haven't seen before. So we have two alien spaceships now under our disposal here. Shit, I think we might have lost that one. I don't want to lose it. How about if I land this one on that one? Will that work? Will that be a thing? Oh, you are not taking off. Sorry, buddy. Alright. Let's see if we can land this UFO on that UFO. It might help us out here. Or maybe we could bring this one down to the ground. Shit. That is not working. Ow! Alright, maybe if we hit insert, it's gonna freeze for a second. Oh, shoot, the stream's lagging. Still lagging. That was really weird. It was lagging for some reason. If you're watching it as a video, it shouldn't really make a difference. But if you're watching live, there was a little bit of a lag right there. Thank you guys very much for being patient. And with all this lag and stuff, I actually have to go to the airport, like I said earlier in the live stream. So we're going to have to cut this one short. But let's see if we can get into this UFO one more time and see what controls are available into it. Change keyboard, EMP, DF, UFO. Oh shit, wait. Wait, let's use that on this thing. Let's use that on the plane trying to get away real quick. There we go. You guys ready for it? Here we go. Oh shit, wait. Looks like we might have already screwed it up. Let's use it on a plane. Is that a plane? It's not a plane. Is there any planes in the sky? Is there anything that I could use an EMP on? What are the odds that there's no planes? There's always planes. Oh, there we go. I hear it. I hear it. All right, get ready for it. You guys ready for it? Taking out a plane with an EMP. Oh my gosh. It worked. Look at that. How freaking cool is that? Wait, we gotta save him. We gotta save him. It was an enemy plane, don't worry. Don't hit the people of Los Santos. We'll bring you to the ocean. Go to the ocean! We gotta save the people of Los Santos from the debris. I mean, could we use that on robbers as well? Oh, no, 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 no! There we go. Alright, we saved the people of Los Santos. Good job, us. Go us. We rock. How about if we go down here and use it? Did that work? I think it worked. It worked adequately. It definitely did. Let's go over here. Let's see if we can get this second guy. Where is this guy at? This guy's all the way up. He feels blessed. All the way up! All the way up. All right, we're gonna get one more like spike before I end this thing. We're gonna kill this guy first, and then we're gonna wrap things up. I know this is short, a bit of a shorter live stream, but you know, sometimes duty calls. I gotta catch a flight. I didn't think it would be this close. The flight literally leaves in 2 hours. The airport's like 30, 40 minutes away. I have to get ready still, and of course you have to be there before it starts and leaves. So I may have missed my flight. If you want to know if I made my flight or not, be sure to follow me on Snapchat, typical snaps. So let's get a like spike in 3, 2, 1, like spike. Be sure to follow me on Twitter as well. Link in the description below. Everything will be linked in the description below, my friends. And where is this guy? Did they die? Oh. There we go. They're pretty much, you know, they're not making a recovery from that. I'm just going to throw that out there. What's this robbery going on real quick? Holy shoot. They're stealing a freaking boat. I'm about to go Master Chief on your ass. No, no, I did not mean to climb on the pole. I'm coming for you. Holy shoot. No, 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 no. That's also not what I meant to do. Alrighty. Master Chief! Alright, in the gut. And you? You're the last person I need to kill. That's what you get. You freaking alien cyborg. Right in the crotch. Knocked him out. Is that it? Did I kill everybody I need to kill? Who is shooting me? What on earth is happening? This thing is not dying. There's one more guy. I think he's like stuck. He's stuck in the boat. Do you guys see this? I see him stuck in the boat. How on earth are you supposed to kill him? He's stuck in the boat. I got him, boys. All criminals busted. That's going to be a wrap for this live stream, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm going to be uploading the crossbar challenge tomorrow. I did it with Nico. Be sure to check it out. Here's a dab. Boom. Two dabs for you. Three dabs for you. That's going to be a wrap. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day. And peace out.